Since there is no members present, the adjournment motion does not have the need of the House to be admitted and is therefore not admitted. Before we come to the next item, let me